Guys, we travel far and wide. Once again, we're back in the gym in Newry. You don't know where Newry is probably, but you know what I'm saying. We were here before, we did legs actually, and the leg equipment was crazy. So we came back again for chest day. That's right, chest day. You heard me right. But say it again. We're here for chest day. We found a nice wee bench over in the side here. There's some metal plates actually.
No, there's no where the metal plates.
Over there, buddy. You don't.
Oh, down.
Yeah, you're blind, buddy. When you get to a good gym, you can't miss out and do something you don't want to do. Like we did, I know we did chest last video, but we have to hit chest again. I feel so sus going back, man. I feel like I need to get a good stretch first or something. Like,
I was feeling pretty good. Yeah. Yeah, Karn, you can explore later, okay?
I need a fart so bad. I think I may as well take this. Extreme pre-workout. Blue raspberry. All I know is you hit a PR last time, so.
Did you hit another today?
That's what I'm thinking. Might be time for Karwin a PR after 8 months of no PR. That's definitely not good. Tastes amazing.
Hopefully it'll help us hit a PR today. I'm really not expecting to hit a PR because I'm on the cut. So. Doesn't taste like cola at all, this bad boy. Gonna throw 10s on. No, I'll throw 15s on. Little warm up. 100. 120. 127.
You know it's a good chest day when you hear that.
I'm not first rep, my chest exploded.
Well, my quads nearly got cramp in the middle of it.
I definitely got like some disease in my behind my damn chest. But I...
We've come to the conclusion. No PRs will be hit. Duh. I'm gonna try hit 120 again. Last time I hit 120 was in August, and then I did the cut, and then I could only do 110 after that. So I hit 117 like 2-3 weeks ago. It was hard, but hopefully I'm gonna hit 110 today. No, 120. Back at 120. So then for the next chest day, we're ready for PRs, okay? Trust me. Onto the big 120s. I'm going for attempts at a PR. You know what they say, you learn from your failures. So I'm gonna learn. If I feel this, which I'm not gonna do because I believe in myself. If I feel this, I know I need to eat more food on the book to hit it next time.
What weight's that?
122, buddy.
122?
It's yours, isn't it?
125.
No, it wasn't.
I hit 125.
Oh, the same day.
What is stinking up the whole gym?
Just...
So that probably wraps up for bench today, does it?
No. 7 reps of 100 kg, and then I'll be happy. Never done before in my career. Wrap on the bench press. Big man McGee over here.
I think I've hit 7 before, but 7 on the cut, it's not doing too bad.
Like, maybe some kind of, some chest press thingy. This incline press machine. Crazy. Just says chest press. Let me test out the movement.
Oh, I already know that's good.
Oh yeah, that's gonna give me a big, beautiful booby pump.
I don't know if you stink or if I stink, buddy.
Bro, it's definitely me.
Something smells like curry sauce or something.
It's definitely me, yeah, bro. I was sitting playing Fortnite for 3 hours this morning.
That's more of a shoulder, huh?
It says incline. Maybe just dumbbells.
Guys, we're at a big gym. We came to this legendary gym to try out the machines for an epic chest day. But every single time we go to a new gym, the machines just feel like unnatural. So, Karn's saying, probably just hit dumbbell incline. Good, good squeeze, look badass, and then
we'll go to the pump machines.
Don't you know, pump it up, pump it up.
Try it out.
we gotta try them all out. Like.
You good?
Why is like my left arm longer than my right arm? Guys in Yuri don't want to get the full stretch. Look at this. That's as far as they're going down. Buddy, you gotta go deep. Get that stretch. Ooh. That's the one. Throw a couple weights on this bad boy. Start cooking.
Yeah, it feels good. Bro, all these machines all the time, one arm goes down different. Angle in the other or something. Like, bro, one goes down faster. Longer, like. Bro, it's weird as hell.
Don't hurt me.
Guys, just thinking of myself there. Trying to think of something motivational to say. But sometimes it can be tough. You don't got nothing to drive you on. You're in a bad place. You just got to pick yourself up. Keep pushing forward. There's not always going to be somebody there to motivate you. To get you in the right spot. Just you and God, buddy. You and God.
I feel like Martin right now. Better. Ay, ay, ay. Still not big enough if I can't bench 122. You recording?
Yeah.
Now we're looking for that squeeze off the pecs together. It's like if, like, this is how it has to be. Say if you put a grape here, you can go like this. Put a wine glass down here and you can get a glass of wine after. I got no idea what the hell weight's on here. Don't even tell me.
Literally says right there, but like whatever. Shut up.
Yeah, that might be a wee bit too heavy, guys. Definitely putting the weight down for the next set, man. Like, it gets, what the hell? The curvature.
But you got that booty.
Because it gets way harder whenever you go out, man.
Yeah, I know, it gets, it's weird, it gets heavy whenever you're like squeezing it together.
The squeeze feels so good though.
We already got the pump going. The 20s are kind of heavy now. Better the chopper. Anyways.
Oh yeah, just the last rep. You really have to get that squeeze in or else it doesn't feel good.
Yeah.
Shut the hell up, buddy.
Wheels on this.
I feel naked without a camera right now.
What the hell did you say? He feels what?
Naked without a camera.
But what, he has held a camera for 2 seconds and he's changed his whole personality.
You know it, buddy. Bro touched the camera and he knew he was meant for the video.
What the hell baby made this for?
Buddy, I just testing out the machine.
Never gonna edit.
That's how them guys get that real pump. Get the pump from the back.
My pits be stinking.
All right, Bertrand, that's enough. You know, as they say,
Oh, my arm's getting tired already.
Anabolic adventures. Born to goof, forced to lock in.
What? That was bonkers.
Truck. Down, bro.
but you have to put the pin in it.
If you're not getting them partials or them drop sets, you ain't gonna grow no muscle, buddy. Slow and controlled.
Low and steady wins the week.
That was actually so sore. Can't do a pump check because arms are too sore to lift up.
Well, my arms are actually so crazy.
Looks like we might be logging off for the night in your gym.
Give us a countdown, Buster. Ready, why you bend your arm already?
On go, right?
On go, yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
I was only joking. Only joking.
Buddy, game over, man. Only joking. Only joking my ass, man. Game over.
Only joking. Rematch.
In the winner's side right now.
Born to goof. Force
ready, on go. 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm joking. I'm stronger in my left hand.
3, 2, 1, go.
I feel like I don't want my arm to snap, man.
It's going to be one of them Instagram videos.
I could have stayed there for longer, but
yeah, scared. Yeah, look at this guy waffling.
What's the score? 2-1. I don't care,
buddy.
If this, I don't care if Buddy
what's
can bench a wee bit more than me. I just beat him in arm wrestling. That's natural, crazy. Natural. Buddy, get the back away.
Dun, dun, dun.
After a day at the gym, you need an anabolic meal.
Where's that?
I'm loving it.
One chicken burger, that's all I want. What the feck? Am I dumb or... Oh no, here it is.
The chicken mayo?
Yeah.
Item added to bag.
Are you gonna buy it or what? Are you buying me something?
Oh, you're right.
You're buying me something?
Ronald McDonald. Bro thinks he's getting my 61p.
Grand job, pleasure.
Not today. I ordered number 14 and then Buddy put the number on the bag and left the bag sitting there. I was waiting for him to call out my number. I was there for like 5 minutes.
5 minutes? Is it 15? Man.
Well, I took a dump and then I was waiting a while. So.
The wrap of the day is a staple on the McDonald's menu, but this is dry as hell because I don't know why they didn't put any barbecue sauce on it.
You take the barbecue sauce out?
No, they just didn't put none on.
Don't tell them, man.
I'm too hungry. Second half has sauce.
Good morning and good night.
So guys, one of these wraps, when you take the mayo out and all that, I think you have like 450 to like 480 calories. And probably like 35 to 40 grams of protein from the chicken. I hope. We're on the cut, so we got the Coke Zero. You're not on the Zero Sugar Coke, there's something wrong with you.
That is, man. Didn't wipe properly. I decided, the last few wipes, I decided, I just wait till I get home and use the shower.